Hyeon Soo Lim was sentenced to a life term of hard labor in December 2015.